Tim the Tat Man is causing the price of your burritos and Chipotle to go up.
Join the flock, dude.
This burrito, a chicken, white rice, corn, lettuce, and cheese burrito, was $9.07. Just a couple months ago, that same burrito cost $8.70. Getting gypped. And they're testing out our price sensitivity. Just letting you know that Tim the Tat Man tax is real. I mean, I already give him a couple hundred bucks a month anyway, so